Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to show you how to make a to-do list in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we are going to show you how to make a simple to-do list where we're keeping track of our task number, the tasks that we need to do, the date that it's due, and the status of the task.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So first of all, if you would like to get a copy of this template, you can pause the video and click on the link below in the description on YouTube and go out to our blog and download a copy of this template to follow along with. So for now, I have halfway completed the entries to my to-do list. I'm just going to put tasks number 5, 6, 7, and 8 in. And for each one of these tasks, I would like to put in a description, a date that the task is due, and the status of my task. And in my case, I just want to use three different statuses. My task is either completed, not started, or in progress. So let's fill in a few simple tasks here so you can get an idea of how the to-do list works. So I have another task I thought of today. I need to return those packages, and I really need to return them by January 2nd because that's when Amazon says they're due. And I'm just going to put not started here for this task. And then I also remembered that I need to change my oil, and I have a little more leeway on that. So let's say that that's going to be due on the 5th, and I have not started that task yet either. And then my 7th task is I need to cook dinner, and let's say that's due on 1-1 because I need to eat every day, and let's just say today is 1-1, and I'm going to say that that one is in progress. And then finally, I have some reading to do to catch up on, and that is also due on 1-1. And let's just say I actually did complete that today. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So when I have my to-do list, there's a couple of things I can do with just this simple template that we gave you. If I click on the first row and I go up here to the data ribbon, and go over here to filter. I can either sort this by due date, I can sort by newest to oldest, or I can also go down to my statuses and I can uncheck select all, and I can say, what are some of my in progress tasks that I should look at that maybe I need to finish? And if I click OK, I will only see the in progress ones. But if I click the filter button again, maybe I can see the in progress and the not started ones. So if I check both of those boxes and say okay, I will see both of those categories. And if I want to go back and remove my filter and click select all and say okay, I can see all of my tasks once again. So hopefully that gives you a quick introduction to a to-do list template that we have available for you on our website. We also have a more in-depth to-do list that will allow you to select statuses from a drop-down as well as other options. Again, that link to our blog entry is below in the description on YouTube. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.